I don't even wanna go back home.
Hey. Trips that you plan for the next whole week. It's too long for a nigga so cheap. And your flex OD, your sex OD. You got it, girl, you got it.
Five is family first.
Hey. Okay, so. Let me see, this is a good angle. Yeah, so right now I'm just trying to check in. I'm on my way to get my hair done. I have my real
bitch,
hair.
Bitch, don't make me put my wig in a rubber band. Snap a bitch down.
Cut that. Yeah, I'm about to go get my hair done. My appointment is at 12. And right now, I mean, my appointment is at 10:15. And right now it's 10:02. So it's Wednesday the 18th. There, so I can remember when I do this vlog. I can remember what time it is. About 15 minutes away. I've never been to her before, but my friend goes to her all the time. So I'm going to trust her. Hopefully she don't take a long time because I got a lot of errands to run today. I have a lot of errands to run today, so hopefully she don't take too long. Hopefully I'm out of there by like 12:30 because I need to run to the mall. I do need to do an exchange because I ordered something and they sent me the wrong thing. I need to go to the bank. I need to get some Christmas wrapping paper and all of that. That's what we're doing today, and I'm going to take you guys with me. Oh yeah, let me stop yelling because I figured that since I don't have a mic on, that you wouldn't be able to hear me. But when I go replay these videos and edit them, I'm like super loud. But I think I have everything. I need to get out of here like now. So I'll take you guys with me. Hopefully I can make it downstairs like this. But I'll talk to you guys. If I slide over here, this will be a... Oh my god. I hope that's not a crack. That just scared the fuck out of me. From behind this truck. Let me just slow down so we can go. That bitch. Yeah, well, hopefully everything goes the way that I planned today. I got up early, even though I went to sleep late because I tried to start to edit another video and I was watching this show on Apple TV. It's called, what is it called? About stalker, not stalker, servant. The servant. That show's really interesting. Like, it comes out every Friday. So now that I'm done with the episodes that already was uploaded, I gotta wait till Friday. Well, today is Wednesday, so I got 2 days for that. This look a little suspect as fuck.
I pray that things go the way they're supposed to go.
Uh-huh. Look, oh, that's all you got for him. But J.R. Smith.
All right. So I just got here. It look a little suspect, you know, but I don't take my camera with me when I go out because it is heavy and I did, you know, invest in this damn camera. I'll show you guys the time right now. 2:19. Yeah, it's 3:27. She did. I made it to the mall. I'm about to go in the mall and see what I can find for Christmas, and then I'll come back to you guys.
good for today because it's not that late. I mean, I've still been out all fucking day though. That's the only thing. But I found what I needed for the most part. The mall wasn't that packed like I thought it would be, but still a lot of people. And I think it's because of the time. Like, for real, if you was just getting off of work at 5:30 or 6 o'clock, you would just be getting to the mall now. So I think people still was at work. Okay, y'all. I've been out the mall for like 15 minutes now. I'm sitting in the car because I just finished eating before I take this wrong drive home. But I kind of found what I needed. I bought 3 items. I'm not going to show y'all because it's like a week before Christmas and my family watches my vlogs, so I'm not going to show you. I need to get some wrapping paper or some gift bags or something like that, but I can go to my nearest Target and find that, you know. But yeah, I had a long ass day. It's 7:38. By the time I get home, it's gonna be like 8-ish. I'm about to ride home and then I might check in, or it might be the end vlog. Then see y'all on the next vlog. But I do take y'all along with me. And today I took my camera, but I'm not taking my camera inside the mall. Am I? No. Yeah, I probably never take my camera inside like a mall or anything like that. Although I hate to leave my camera in the car, because you never know what crazy ass people watching you, seeing you do stuff, and probably like, oh yeah, she got a little money or something like that. I don't got shit. But you know how people are. Okay, so right now I am off of work. It is like 9 o'clock at night. I just freshened up my makeup a little bit. Because I'm very oily. It's Saturday, December 21st. Saturday, December 21st. Like I said, it's like 9 something. It's 9 something. So I'm going to be going to a party tonight. I just decided to record this part because so I can have something for Vlogmas week 4. Yeah, but I'm just going to finish getting ready, pull my hair down, find an outfit really quick, and then I'm going to show you guys what I'm going to be wearing. Okay, I'm going to hurry up and do this, but I'm hot as hell. Like, my heat is on and I got on winter stuff in the house. I'm hot. But let me show you guys my outfit. So disregard. So I got on my pleather pants I got from Boohoo. These shoes, I'm not sure where I got these from, I forgot. But I have these shoes, my pleather pants. Then I have on this see-through. This is dark. Let me get closer. Okay. This see-through top that I got from Forever 21. My hair and makeup is already done. Ooh, that highlight's popping. Now I have this black and white vest on right now, but I might change it to the but yeah, this is my outfit for the night. Okay, y'all, I made it. See what they got going on in here.